Our Grade 2 Word Roll program consists of about 10 words each week, and we introduce them in lots of fun ways. On Mondays, we clap and chant the words. On Tuesdays, we pat and chant the words. On Wednesdays, we do stretching to make the words. On Thursdays, we're going to use a clap for the consonant and a snap for the vowel. And on Fridays, we really have lots of fun. We get out the pom-poms and we cheer those words on so we can practice before our Friday final dictation. One of the activities that we do during the week to practice word well words is to do a word chain. Now, word chains are really fun because they can go on and on and on. But we try to take maybe 5 word well words that we'd really like to practice. When you have the word up, like the word swim, you look at the final consonant, and that final consonant, or it could be a final vowel, is going to be the first letter of the next word. Now at the beginning, we just pull words out of a hat. So if it ended in M, like swim, the next word might be mother. But as our word well builds, we take words from there. So another one might be make, because it will be a word well word. So we have lots of fun with our word well words.